Hey, welcome back, guys. Today we'll be playing some Halo Infinite, and we're going to be claiming forward operating bases and just, getting Spartan cores and armor. If it takes too long to try to find one particular piece of armor that's really well hidden, then we may skip over it and come back to it later. Anyways, hope everyone's enjoying the gameplay so far. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you hit the subscribe button, and let's get some gameplay done.
Heads up, Chief. Another FOB platform. Let's make it ours. No more hostiles around FOB Juliet. I think we're ready to claim it. Capture confirmed. Another FOB secured for the UNSC. Look around. You can see where the ring has been slowly trying to repair itself without the Spire's help. Pretty impressive for 6 months, huh? Imagine what it could do if we left it alone for, I don't know, a few million years. We'll need more data to reconstruct the Forerunner sequence. Let's find the remaining beacons.
I'm seeing another FOB online. Standing by to support.
We've got an HVT nearby, Chief. The Hunter Bond brother pair called Myriad. They're two of the most dangerous hunters known to the UNSC. Watch your back. HVT nearby, Chief. The Hunter Bond brother pair called Myriad. They're two of the most dangerous hunters known to the UNSC. Watch your back.
On the way, Chief. Stand by.
I'm on the gun.
Got an HVT nearby, Chief. The Hunter Bond brother pair called Myriad. They're two of the most dangerous hunters known to the UNSC. Watch your back. Eliminated. Now take out the rest of the squad.
Hostile in my sight.
Chief, Myriad won't be terrorizing the ring any longer. Those things took out two whole Spartan 4 fire teams, but they were no match for you. still have some beacons left to find before the Forerunner sequence is complete. Which one's next?
Sure would hate to die here.
Of a high-value target. It's a group of those skimmer creatures. We don't know much about these guys, but that never stopped you before, right? Finish off.
Down that easy.
Another beacon, another part of the sequence. Plan B seems to be working out just fine. We're in range of a high-value target. It's a group. Great work, Chief. You brought them all down. And we've gained some valuable combat data about the little weirdos. If we make it off this ring, it'll be useful. I doubt this is the last we'll see of these creatures.
My goal right now is to grab all the little stuff and then continue back to the main questing. This way I just have multiple places to spawn into. It just makes it easier.
Stand by. On the way with your wasp.
We'll need more data to reconstruct the Forerunner sequence. Let's find the remaining beacons. Data is strange. I'm not even certain all of it is Forerunner, strictly speaking. Strands of this code are older than Zeta Halo itself. Possibly older than the Forerunners themselves. For all we know about them, there's so much we don't.
Thank you.
We could use an LZ out here. Let's secure that fob. Still have some beacons left to find before the Forerunner sequence is complete. Which one's next? We could use an LZ out here. Let's secure that fob. Still have some beacons left to find before the Forerunner sequence is complete. Which one's next? We could use an LZ out here. Let's secure that fob. We could use an LZ out here. Let's secure that fob. Banished forces eliminated. FOB hotels ready for liberation. FOB platform just ahead. There we go. Another FOB is ours. This one was built on one of the most active battlegrounds in the first 48 hours of the war. UNSC and Banished records both suggest that it was absolute chaos. It raged all over, but nowhere quite as intensely as the island just north of us, where we got shot down, you might recall.
Okay, this looks like a good place to stop. So when we come back, I'll go back, get all these little things that need to get done. And then we'll progress with getting this stuff. But I think this is not bad so far. Getting all the stuff that you weren't able to get before. It's not a bad idea, right? So, that's what we'll be doing next time, is grabbing all the little side stuff. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'm gonna go take a break. I need it. I'll see you again soon.